Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Swarupa. I'm back with another haul. This time, I guess mere look se samajh raha hoga what's it all about. It's about Navratri. You guys know Navratri is coming soon, and I'm back with another haul for ethnic skirts. So, also I'm sorry about the mic situation. I know ye what look ko disturb kar raha hai, but I had no choice. If you guys don't want to dress up a lot for Navratri, I have 5 ethnic skirts options which you can go. It can be used with kurta, with crop tops. Like today in this video, I have paired the skirts with this white crop top. You can pair it with anything else, whichever you like. First one is the skirt. Kitna pyara hai ye skirt. Oh my god, I'm so much in love. Wait. Okay, so you can like tie it isko side se, and it has like beautiful print. As you can see, it has like super beautiful print. It is long, also it has like such a good border. You can totally pair it with crop tops or you know black top or something like that. But make sure to like pair it with a plain top or crop top. It will really enhance the beauty of the skirt. So next up we have one in red. I love this one. It is so simple, and I feel simple looks bhi bahut pyare lagte hai for Navratri. Like just add some jewelry and you are like good to go. So this one is red. I totally love this one. Mujhe to pyar ho gaya isse. It's so pretty, and the borders are like golden, so you can pair it with something golden upar pehenne ko. And love this skirt, so beautiful. Really love the quality as well. And these skirts are like really affordable, so you can surely go for it. Next one, we have one in blue. So bahut normal se hi liya hai maine, aise zyada bhi sparkly aur chamkila aisa kuch nahi liya. It's really normal ones. So this one, I really love this one, blue and again with golden borders. Bahut pyari skirt hai ye bhi, and it's like you can use it casually also baad mein, so it's like a good investment. Not that कि वो एक ही दिन use होगा. तो love this one. Next, I have black. It looks so elegant, like just see. Love it. This black one again with golden borders, and I really love this one. You can pair it with black or golden white or anything. I've paired it with white because मुझे बहुत सारे skirts with one particular top दिखाना था, so I've paired this one with white crop top, and इसके साथ भी बहुत प्यारा लग रहा है. तो love this one, love this black skirt. उसके बाद आई हैव समथिंग इन वाइट विच इज़ दिस वन. ये काफ़ी ऐसा डिसेंट सा है, एंड इट रियली लुक्स ब्यूटिफुल. अगेन यू कैन वेयर इट कैजुअली और टू नवरात्रि. इसका बॉर्डर थोड़ा ब्लैक एंड ग्रीन में है, तो इवन दिस वन रियली लुक्स गुड. बिकॉज वही बात है कि like you should buy clothes which you can use it again, so I really love this one. So yeah, that's it for this haul. I hope you guys loved each ethnic product. It is very affordable and I love the quality. So if you guys want to check them out, I have all the links to these outfits in my description box, so don't forget to check that. And let me know in comments which you like the most. क्वालिटी बहुत अच्छी है। ना दिन नाचना होता है तो आई फील काफ़ी कंफर्टेबल लगना चाहिए। तो व्हाट आई यूजुअली डू इज़ आई ड्रेस अप अमेजिंग इन वन डे एंड उसके बाद आई वेयर लाइक यूजुअल स्टफ। सो या आई होप यू गाइस लव दिस वीडियो एंड आई विल डू वन मोर वीडियो जहाँ मैं प्रॉपर नवरात्रि का ड्रेसअप एंड मेकअप आई शो यू गाइज। सो इफ़ यू गाइज वॉन्ट दैट लेट मी नो इन कॉमेंट्स एंड आई एम सो एक्साइटेड फॉर द फेस्टिवल्स। लेट मी नो इन कॉमेंट्स वॉट कहाँ जा रहे हो तुम लोग। आई एम तो इन मुंबई ओनली तो आई सी प्लेसेस वेयर टू गो इन मुंबई टू डांस विद माई फ्रेंड्स एंड इफ़ यू गाइज नो एनी थिंग स्पेसिफिकली जो बहुत अच्छे से होता है गरबा तो लेट मी नो इन कॉमेंट्स अबाउट दैट एज वेल। तो I hope you guys are well and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.